racers ready, marshals ready, everybody roll on the zone in less than five. Race car, we're going to lead them off here. Oh, got a little bit of a pileup in the back of the pack. Trying to get us a situation. Oh, Carver on the wrong side of the pipe. Marshall's in himself. Going to fall down to the three spot. That's going to allow Kevin Abbott to move up into the top spot. He's on the pipe. Here comes Proctor. Proctor coming across the line in the two. Tracy loses several positions, falling down to the five. This track is making a huge transition. Almost having to learn how to re-drive the thing again. Kevin Abbott out in front. Tracy Parker running in that number two spot. Carver in back to the three now. Hess in the four. Kevin Abbott coming on this front straightaway with Tracy Parker right there behind him. Going down the back. John Cricket now, he's managed to make his way up into the three. John from the number seven starting spot, moving up. Here comes Kevin Abbott in the white, blue, and pink, cross start finish line. Second place right behind him, 1.6 seconds back.
What's that?
Got Danny White now moving right up on the back of Tracy Carver, looking to take a position away from him. Kevin Abbott coming across the line. Proctor across the line, 2.1 seconds back. Cricket now starting to close in ever so slightly on Cricket. On Proctor. Last time by the line, he's 1.4 seconds back. That gap is shrinking. Our race here having to deal with some lap traffic coming up behind Buddy Gibson. Gives him plenty of room. Thank you, sir. They've come across the line. Race gap, still 1.4 seconds between John Cricket and Tracy Proctor. Kevin Abbott, double-double for him. Looking for a win. Here, two-wheel drive, stock short course. This might wrap up the championship for him as well. Coming across the line. Here comes Proctor. Proctor now running 3.2 seconds back. Cricket starting to lose touch a little bit with Proctor. Jim Hess blows in on John Cricket though. Looks like Danny White's made his way up into the five. Carver down to the six. Jeff Lynn running in the seven. Brett Holt in the eight. Got a minute 30 left to go. Back straightaway. All clear. Find our race leader tonight, deal with some more live traffic. Here's just one coming up behind the back of Jeff Lynn. Here for Kevin Abbott. Got a 5.6 second lead. Everybody separated by about 2 seconds or more. Closest battle is 1.6 seconds back between Brett Holt and Tracy Carver. Abbott slicing and dicing his way through lap traffic. That J Concepts to quit. Team Associate SC5M looking good here for Kevin Abbott. Running that Trinity Power. 15 seconds to go. Final lap here for Kevin Abbott. Up to the top of the hill he goes for the final time. Now down the dog leg in the back. Got Danny White right there in front of him. Now going to dive to the inside around the 180. Works his way through the S's. 180 towards the doubles. Double one, double two out of the way for the final time. Right hand 180 turn. Back through the switchbacks. Roller, roller. Makes that last left-hander. And across the start-finish line, it's going to be Kevin Abbott taking the win here in two-wheel drive stock short course. John Prentice going to finish in the two. Tracy Proctor in the three.
David Tapscott done.
Jim Hess in the four, Carver in the five, White in the six, Lynn in the seven, David Tapscott in the eight, Brett Holden in the nine, Josh in the 10, and Buddy Dempsey in the 11.